Welcome to another video by iThrive, where we shall take you through some basic stretches that you should be doing regularly. We shall demonstrate these stretches and take you all through every instruction so that your posture is perfect. Let's start with the first. We have neck rotation. Keep your chin level, turn your head to the right and hold for 15 to 30 seconds. Turn your head to the left and hold for another 15 to 30 seconds. Second, we have shoulder rotation. Stand straight with your arms by your side. Slowly rotate your shoulders forward, making big circles. Repeat the movement backwards until the set is completed. Third, we have overhead tricep stretch. Reach your right arm towards the ceiling. Then bend that elbow and reach for your upper back. Place your left hand on top of your right elbow and gently push your right arm down so that your hand slides down your back a bit. Hold for about 30 seconds, then repeat on the other side. Fourth, we have hip rotation, or also called as hip circle. For this, stand straight with your feet a little wider than shoulder width apart. Bend the knees slightly and place your hands on the hips. Slowly rotate your hips, making big circles. Fifth, we have hamstring stretches while standing. For this, extend one leg out, keep your spine straight, bend at the hip to bring the chest towards the thigh. The other leg, which is not being stretched, will also bend slightly at the knee. Next, we have ankle rotation. For this, raise your foot about 20 inches off the floor. Then, with your toe upward, rotate the foot to the left and then back to the right. Hold for 10 seconds, then return to starting position. Seventh, we have side lunges. Take a wide step with your left leg to the side of you. Bend your left knee as you step outward and keep your hips back. Release the position by pushing off your left foot to return to the starting point. Eighth, we have the forward lunges. Brace your core and bring your hands to your hip as you step one foot forward. Bend both legs until they form a 90 degree angle. Keep your weight in your front leg, switch legs and repeat. Next, we have something called as a child's pose. Come to your hands and knees on a yoga mat or on the floor. Spread your knees as wide as your mat. Rest your belly between your thighs and root your forehead to the floor. Relax the shoulders, jaw and your eyes. If it is not comfortable to place the forehead on the floor, rest it on a block or two stacked fists. Finding a comfortable place for the forehead is key to gaining the soothing benefit. Next, stretch your arms in front of you with the palms towards the floor, or bring your arms backwards along your thighs with the palms facing upward. Next, we have the knee to chest pose. For knee to chest pose, begin by lying on your back. As you inhale, draw one of your knee to your chest. Keep your back flat on the mat or on the floor. Draw your tailbone and your sacrum down towards the mat, lengthening your spine even more. Tuck your chin slightly and gaze down the center line of your body.